Hey guys, welcome back to another Halo 2 Let's Play.
Right
where we all left off.
I'm glad we didn't have to play through the entire game again, just like how Jack and Daxter are.
Someone didn't record.
Jordan.
Tyler. Fuck you, Tyler.
Fucking Tyler.
Alright, so Colossal. Now we're doing Outskirts. Colossal Outskirts.
I was going to say Colossal Cunt, but I already used that joke.
Too many times, believe me.
What's a... Knob. Colossal knob. Alright, let's go. Outskirts.
Before we start, I just realized something. Is the time logo missing or something? What's going on there? It's just a black square.
I didn't notice that. Yeah, we need to update the game. That's the 19 gigabytes of updates that we need to install there. That's what
it is. It's a little logo of a clock or something. Cool. Cool. Well done. Alright, so next level, Outskirts. This is another cool cutscene as well.
Oh, this is the first time we reach Earth in the Halo series.
Yep. First time you're on Earth, yep.
Halo 1 was only on Halo.
Also, even in chronological order, because you don't go to Earth on
Reach,
and you don't go to Earth in Halo Wars either.
Okay. That's interesting. Sounds like a jerk because I'm saying that. Sounds interesting. Great. Good to know.
So no, it is. Cool. Regret. So this was the demo of Halo 2.
Okay.
But they've changed it quite a bit.
Right. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the core just blew up already. Oh, they definitely brought him, made him different.
Yeah, he's great.
They're using him now. They were like, yeah. Oh, everyone likes Johnson. Let's use him more.
He was actually in the demo. Joseph Staten. He was like showing off the demo.
Yep.
But then in the back, Sergeant Johnson came up on the screen. He was like, "Get out of here, sir! I'll take over now."
Nice. Someone dressed as him.
No, it was just virtual.
Ah, virtual.
On the screen, yeah. It was real good.
They knew. Knock, knock, knock.
So we're gonna meet one of the classic enemies of Halo. Here we go.
Oh, we haven't seen one of those yet either.
No.
Skrayrab. Sklalab.
Oh no.
So do they know what it is? Have they encountered
before? They've got simulations of it, yep.
Apparently not, because two of them are still destroyed.
They're in Halo Wars as well, so. Which is like 50 years before this.
Oh, so the war's been raging for a long time now.
Yep. Halo Wars is the first in chronology.
Chronological order. Maybe I should watch that overview video you did of Halo 1 that you haven't done yet.
Oh.
You okay? Oh,
I've been shot twice for some reason. I don't know.
That's the 19 gigs. Worth of updates. Actually, this place does look familiar. Maybe I have played the demo somewhere.
Yeah. Back in...
Oh! 19 gigs.
Gotta fix that gravity, son.
Was it 19 gigs or was it 64 gigs?
It's probably the 64 gigs. I'm guessing the 19 was the multiplayer. And the 64 gigs is the rest of the game.
Fucking
I'm guessing the 64 was like the Halo 3 and Halo 4.
Right.
Plus some, patches.
Patches.
Day one patches,
Fucking hell.
And the rest is the multiplayer.
Yeah, when we tried to start this game up with the online mode.
Yeah.
When we were online, when our Xbox One was connected to the onlines, it asked us if we wanted 19 gig. So we tried to find a workaround, and then it asked us if we wanted a 64 gig update. And we were like, well,
choose one. Like, no, thank you.
So we just pulled the Ethernet cord out and just went keep going. And, as I said before, this game is... You are playing on normal, so it does look a little easier, but you are just storming through it. Plus, you do know this game a lot better than...
Yeah, than First Halo.
These guns disappear.
The machine gun?
The turret, yeah.
They're replaced with the detachable turrets.
With the even cooler turrets. They're not really detachable, because he just rips them off.
Yeah, I guess.
Is there anyone coming? No, I guess not.
Well, this is the one left.
Is this game all on Earth?
All on Earth?
Do you leave Earth at some point?
Yeah, you leave Earth in like the next level.
Oh, okay, so yeah.
Which
the thing was Halo 1 was set on It looked like two grenades there for a sec. Halo 1 was set on just Halo.
Yeah.
So this sort of adds variety as well. Yeah, they did go ham. And every time I'd ask, like, because I went from Halo 1 to Halo 3.
Yeah.
And I'd be like, oh, when did they add this? You know, something from Halo 3. And then you'd just be like, Halo 2, Halo 2. They added that in Halo 2. No, that was always in Halo 2. And I was like, oh, okay.
Well, yeah, Halo 2 did that.
So Halo 2 is a big step up from Halo 1.
It's a... I think it's the longest story, full stop, as well. Campaign?
Cool.
I don't think Halo 4 is... I doubt Halo 4 is longer. And I'm not entirely sure about Halo 5. Because I don't care. Because I played that once and I don't want to play it again.
Well, you played it once. I got 3 levels through Halo 4 and went, ooh, this is dumb. I'm bored. See ya. And I did 2 levels of Spartan Ops and was like, yep, that's enough for me.
Yes. I was watching a video the other day about the, like, the comparisons in art style from Bungie to 343.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And, yeah, why people don't like their new art styles and stuff like that. And, yeah, makes sense.
What was it?
Basically, like, stuff I've already said before, you know, how they're coming in a lot more sort of brutish, animalistic in the 343 games.
Well, you haven't said it before because we deleted all those episodes.
Yeah, but like, it was a great comparison from Halo 5 to Halo 2. Yeah. And it was basically the elites are more brutish than the brutes in Halo 5.
I would absolutely love if more devs came out and talked about their own art styles. Because I recently watched one with about Guilty Gear's art style, Exod's. It's a fucking beautiful looking fighting game.
Yep.
Guilty Gear Exod. It's like this 3D, but it still maintains this 2D sort of anime look.
Yeah.
It's sort of one of the only things I've ever seen sort of do it like that. It's very cool. But the art designer or art lead did a conference on what he did and things. I would love for more devs to be like, this is what we think of. Oh, this is how we did the art. This is what we were inspired by. This is what it took.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aye.
I would like more companies to be open with their like sort of design plans. You know, we get like sometimes some companies are like, this is what we did. This is all the concept art.
Yeah.
And some you know, we scarcely see concept art. We just see sort of scraps of piece of paper here and there.
Yeah, it's a...
Release more art books, game devs, because I'd buy them.
It's also great when devs make fun of their own games as well. Like, they don't hold back.
Oh, yeah.
It's always good.
I would love to see in Pokemon Pokemon Sun, it'd be like, they walk somewhere and someone tells you that you can't go there, there's too much water or something. It's a bad place because there's too much water.
Since we're probably going to take this out...
Cool, 4, yeah.
I highly recommend going to see the Halo 2 and Halo 1 dev commentaries, because those are fantastic. They do also like joke around with
devs running through the game.
It's Marty O'Donnell, the composer, Joseph Staden, who did basically the whole story and the cutscenes, and Jason Jones, who was the head of Bungie back then.
Okay.
He was one of the founders.
That one tasted like a chicken burger from McDonald's.
But yeah, it's really good.
So oh, damn! I just imagine, like, as he was strolling out there, the Godzilla theme playing.
Godzilla versus Hunter.
Oh, Godzilla would destroy him in a second.
I can't remember how tough these guys are with a battle rifle. Yeah, so they're going to take more hits than the Magnum.
The Magnum from... So the Magnum's weak in this game, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lot weaker than the original.
The original.
But,
godlike best weapon in the game, Halo 1's Magnum.
You get the battle rifle to make up for it anyway.
Yep. Hello. Could you please... He wants a hug. He wants to give him.
He's dead. He just sort of tripped.
He got too dizzy. He got too dizzy.
Poor guy.
Aww.
Feel sorry for us.
What the hell happened there?
As you can see...
Oh, I know who it was. It was that black man right there.
With a fucking sniper. What's going on?
Oh, yeah.
Why? What are you going to do? Okay, go to the front. Yeah.
He's going
to
give these covey assholes a piece of his mind. That's
what he's going to do. Our salt line right there, the guy with the sniper.
Why is Master Chief even playable in this
game?
That's
Sergeant Johnson.
Is it? Yeah, it is.
Okay. Well, there we go. I'm sorry.
That's why he died.
That's why he's got a sniper.
Oh, speaking of sniper.
Beam rifles. Ooh.
Yeah, that's one of the things. I was like, hey, is the beam rifle in Halo 3? And he was like, no, it's Halo 2. It's just the Covenant sniper.
If you've ever played Halo 2 on Legendary, you know my pain. You know my pain.
I think I can picture why that beam rifle guy does not miss.
This is a very difficult part. This and the next level.
You've been this on Legendary?
Yep. I've been all the Halos except for Halo 5 on Legendary.
You've been Halo 4 on Legendary?
Yep. It wasn't that hard.
Oh, well, yeah, but you're still playing through it.
Yeah.
More than once.
I played it with my nephew.
Oh, very cool.
Who was 9 at the time.
No, I play Halo with my brother whenever I play through the games. My brother is basically me.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he's a cool guy.
Except he likes The Division. He doesn't, but...
He makes retarded choices in games. Holy shit. He's younger than me, and he doesn't have much money, so... My parents aren't going to buy him games, so he just... He had about the price of a game, and I was like, why don't you just wait a month for Dark Souls 3 to come out? And he's like, no, I'm going to buy The Division now. And then he had to wait, and he's like, wait, what did I do? Fucking idiot. And I told him not to buy The Division, but he did. That's not the first time he's done that. He just makes retarded decisions like that sometimes. Shoutouts to Morgan.
Cool.
There you go. And that was another thing. We watched E3 together, and when you were losing your shit about Prey, we were seeing a game, we're going, Morgan, go see Alex. And me and Morgan were looking at each other, being like, ha-ha! Look at us! We're in a video game!
Oh yeah, so the thing about this level, you can bypass pretty much all this level by just jumping on roofs. And
Ezio is the best at this level.
Yeah, they even put a Easter egg up there.
Yeah?
In original Halo 2.
What did they put up there?
It's
giant cock statue.
I think it's a Rex. Yeah, Rex. Which was one of the devs.
Just a dude?
Yep.
It's just like... Just,
it's
like,
just... No, it says name Rex.
Oh, okay.
Painted in blood. It's also in Halo 1 as well, the Rex Easter egg.
I thought you meant just him, and like a guy in a t-shirt was standing up there being like, thank you for playing Halo 2.
I mean, there is... You've seen the dev Easter egg, right? With that guy with no shirt. I can't remember who it was.
No,
I think it was Jason Jones.
I haven't seen that.
It's in this one, but it's only in Legendary.
See, that's what I know. I don't know anything about this game. That's the thing. I know nothing about this game.
It's in Halo 3 as well, the same Easter egg.
You told me that Last Resort was in this game, and I was like, nah, that's bullshit. Halo 3 was the first game with Last Resort. And I was wrong.
Yep. This game did everything.
This is the first video game.
This was the first Dark Souls. Mario was introduced in this game. Sonic the Hedgehog.
It's contested, but some would say that Pong was the first game. But Halo 2 was definitely the first game. If we look back even further... Oh, there we go. If we look back even further than Pong, we can see Halo 2. On the Xbox.
What's around this place? Just nothing? Cool. Just checking out the area. So yeah, already a lot more interesting than Halo 1.
It is.
The environment.
So I thought that where you just sort of held out in that... Actually, go to that old version for a sec. The old version. See the writing on the gun that says 36?
Yeah.
That kind of looks like it's made out of like Yoshi's Woolly World knitting.
Yeah.
But there it goes. It's a little more looking there. What was I saying?
What were you saying?
I don't know. Yoshi's Woolly World.
Yep, cool.
Kirby's Epic Yarn. That thing.
Do remember...
No. I was talking about the what you did sort of 5 minutes ago, hold out for like 10 minutes in that sort of one plaza area. The opening to the level.
Yeah.
You just sort of hold out there, and I was like, why aren't you moving? And then just more and more enemies came in the game, very slowly. Yeah, so yeah,
poor wave.
Yeah, but what were you saying?
Do you remember this city?
Zanzibar? No.
ODST.
I thought that was set in Mombasa.
I'm guessing that's the same place. New Mombasa.
New Mombasa? No? Okay, so I'll shut my fucking face then.
There'll be more about that later.
Okay. What if you're wrong, though? What if they are two completely different places?
I mean, I know they are the same place because...
Well, I mean, I was going to say it looks very similar to Halo, yeah. Halo Reach ODST, but I didn't know they were the same place. Because they're the same. They're futuristic Africa, dude. But okay, okay.
Oh. Everyone just falling over. Jesus. Be careful. It's slippery.
Oh, that looks similar.
Yep.
Oh, I can't wait till we play Halo ODST. I'm doing it. I'm going to be excited. I'll play it.
Also, yeah.
See me suck shit at it.
So now we've got the phantoms, the good old phantoms.
They don't always shoot red, do they?
These are like the brute phantoms, I guess.
Ooh.
Not really a difference.
We'll see brutes soon.
Yeah, we'll see brutes soon.
Oh, brutes are the new enemies. They weren't in Halo 1.
They weren't, no.
Oh my god, look at the brutes. You would definitely be dead right now if you were playing on Heroic.
Neither were the drones, and I feel like... No, I'm guessing that's all the enemies. Yeah.
The scarabs.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, I guess that's a vehicle.
Yeah.
One would call it a vehicle.
I don't know. Whatever. I'm right.
I mean, yeah, but you are right.
I know.
Everyone would classify that as a vehicle.
Fuck, I believe you.
So, yeah, interesting fact for you, audience. The hunters
are
the same race as the scarabs.
Scarabs, yeah.
It's just a different formation of worms.
I thought you were going to say, interesting fact for you, when the elites say go, whoop, 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 it's actually Sergeant Johnson saying,
well,
go, go, go.
That, you don't find that interesting?
That's pretty interesting. Hey, it was interesting. I'm interested.
Why are you dissing my shit, then?
I thought everyone knew that, except me.
No one, yeah, clearly. So we got some good old health.
It's actually one of the things I've started seeing everywhere. You know, you learn that and then you just start seeing it everywhere? It's one of those things I learned and then started seeing everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Cut the chatter.
We got trouble. You taught me. Thank you, Jordan.
No problem.
You know everything. You're a bastion of the Halo Wikipedia. Thank you.
So we want to be careful with these snipers, but we're not playing on Legendary, so... That's one thing.
So we're okay. Ooh. So warhogs can blow up in this game?
Yes. I mean, it's got fuel on the back.
Oh, it's got one of those things.
The platforms?
The platforms.
Yep.
Wow. Platforms are in this game. If we let him drive, do we die?
Probably.
Do the AI suck at driving in this game?
They're alright. They're not great.
They're not cat.
They're not dying by needle rifles.
Nice. That was a good run over kill. I'm proud of you, Jordan. Keep it up.
Can you get him? Or do I have to do that? Right.
You do it.
Is he?
Nope.
I don't even know if he could shoot out of there. I think it was sort of stuck. So I guess I helped him out. There we go. I feel good. So yeah. It's beautiful.
Hannibal. Oh, that JPEG! Looks much better. Looks much better in the remake.
So I think that's a... Oh no, that's... No, no.
Oh, that's similar to the bridge you drive over in Halo ODST.
It might be, but I know you're also on a bridge like that in this game, so... Unless we go over the same bridge. Maybe we do. That'd be cool.
Maybe we do.
It'd be similar.
Are they set around the same time?
Yeah.
A few days after, I guess. So the... The Covenant invaded and are invading now.
Yep. They're not really invading, they're just trying to find information about the Ark.
Right.
And it's only one guy, it's the Truth, Prophet of, Truth of Regret, fucking one about. The Prophet of Regret.
Right.
The rest of the Covenant are still at High Charity.
So this is just a sort of an accident, almost.
Yeah, so...
They stumbled across the space.
Yeah, they stumbled
fuck, we better attack,
on humanity,
I guess,
by accident, yeah. And they're like... But they still want the information about the Ark.
Yeah.
So then, you know, going through with this failed invasion, I guess I'd call it.
But it's not really, it wasn't really planned either.
Yeah, it wasn't planned. They didn't think they'd find any humans here. So, cool new feature. Boop.
Yay!
That was, I remember seeing that for the first time. So fucking cool.
Halo always has that one thing that you see for the first time that's so fucking cool. Halo is a series that's full of one thing you see that one time and it was so fucking cool when it happens. For one, for me, it was the turrets. When you rip off the turrets in the third game,
Yeah.
So my cousin, I went around to my cousin's house who had a 360. And he was like, hey, Alex, watch this. And he gets on the turret and then just sort of rips it off. And I was like, that is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Thank you.
That was...
Phantom
giving me
You're
problems.
Fine. You're fine.
So, back off, wait for him to go away. Or do I have to actually shoot him?
You actually have to shoot him?
Maybe.
Do enough damage to him?
Just take that off. Turn it off. There we go.
Fair
dinkum. Oh.
You were getting snipped. You were getting snipped, sir.
There we go. No, still there. Cool.
Will we see any deaths in this playthrough, do you think?
More. Maybe
I'm
from
assuming,
our
assuming, yeah. This fucking asshole traitor here is gonna kill you. Run you down.
I don't think I can destroy those. Yeah.
Like a pig in heat. There's a Mel Gibson reference for you.
Oh, probably want to get up here. Oh.
Well.
I'm not even sure.
You got ran over.
Yeah, I guess. Even though it was in front of the ghost.
Death counter come up. Death one. Bing! Did the sound effect for the death counter.
Cool.
I'm full of sound effects.
Oh.
343 or Bungie? No, Bungie, hire me. I can do sound effects.
You can, though.
I'm like that guy from Police Academy. That's my dad. I can't remember his name now.
Yeah, no, neither. The,
urban,
guys,
the
come
urban,
on.
The urban man. But yeah, that guy's
oh, no. There goes our urban community.
Our urban... What the fuck are
Stop
you doing?
It! Stop!
Oh my god!
Honestly! Jesus!
Take away his fucking driver's license! My lord!
Actually, I don't want to get on the...
Ghost. Yeah, get the fuck back,
back
in
back
there!
In. oh, boy.
Oh, dear god. So everything, place. Everything is a threat here.
Get,
oh, don't
get
blow
it off!
They know it's a suicide mission. He knows.
Ghost is actually looking alright for the amount of shit's gone. Whoa.
Well, you haven't been run over three times, but...
That's right, they also introduced the new ghost destruction animation.
Is
the
there?
Iconic...
Cool. Does the energy gun, the energy pistol, what's that gun called?
Plasma pistol?
Plasma, thank you.
Oh my god.
Thank you, man. Does the plasma pistol, stun cars in this game?
I think so, yeah.
No, that's another thing they introduced in Halo 2. This game is a big step up.
Is this door up there? No, it's not good.
I would say this game evolved.
Uh-oh.
Halo combat
dun,
evolved.
Dun, 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 dun.
Good shit. Oh my god, there's more of this.
Yeah, I know. God, waves. I think we can just like bypass them if we went through the tunnel, but...
Please do that.
I wanted a new ghost anyway.
There's a new ghost here anyway. These roads look fucking smooth to drive on though.
What? Oh, there he is. I was wondering where they went. They sort of left me behind. Yeah, getting away. Cool.
Are you the driver or the gunner in the multiplayer games? In the co-ops?
Oh my god, what was that?
It was
another
a warthog!
You're fucking joking me. Come on, guys. Stop. Holy shit, I'm staying
up there. Yeah, you stay up there.
My god.
That's the most apt death, I think.
Dying by your own
men. That's almost the only way to die in Reach.
There we go. I think that's all. That's. I think it's safe to go back in the water. No.
It's been an hour since eating. You can go back in. Oh dear god. And but oh he broke that time.
Go on. Get out of here. Go on. Yeah, nope, sure. I'm just gonna go past you guys.
Yeah. Maybe you should keep him in front of you so you know what he's doing at all the times.
Oh yeah, get back up there quickly. Oh god.
Ooh,
oh, damage.
You're okay.
Look at my god.
Look at that.
I don't remember them being this destructive. But they're really just sort of, oh, that was cute.
Is it, yeah.
Little twirl.
Do a barrel roll. Woo! Don't die, by the way. Your ghost isn't looking too healthy.
Yeah, I might want to get out of here soon.
See ya.
Yep. sort of lit my two war hogs. I'm like rhinos, holy shit. Yeah, they are. Charging through them.
Rampaging rhinos, I was gonna say.
Stay behind them. You're fine. Can I hijack this bus? No.
Cool. Maybe you should get on the gun. Leave one of the guys. Oh, get on the side.
He dead? He's not moving. No, you're right.
No, he's hanging out. No, cool. You drive. You make him. You're just leaving behind.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You can catch up later.
See ya, buddy.
Ah, there goes a warg. First casualties of war.
After you. You're the first casualty of war.
Shit, there's a ghost over there. We'll leave these guys here and I'll just go.
See ya. Way. Yep.
Cool. Hopefully the marine finds,
do you think that, finds it. Do you think that a ghost was like a Porsche? And then they made it a war weapon. They just put guns on it. It's like a speedster. It's like a Ducati. And the Covenant. And the Elites, I guess.
And just strap weapons to it.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool.
It would be cool.
Now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It was a Ducati. It was a nice speeding bike. And it was like marketed with cigarettes as well. And Elites with leather jackets would ride them.
Would you?
Oh. Could you imagine? I'm just imagining like a blonde in like a yellow banana suit jumpsuit with leather, like Kill Bill.
Yeah,
like look like on a ghost, look into the car and see another one, and look into a wraith,
yeah,
and see who she wants to kill, and then just keep driving. Anyway, what were you saying?
Would you have a ghost if you could own a ghost? Would you own one?
The alternative is not owning a ghost.
Yeah.
Is that a fucking question? Yes, I would own a ghost, of course. Awesome. I think if I was going to own any vehicle in the series, it would be a ghost. Just because it just feels like it would fly so smoothly.
Oh, this guy's going to drive him. What's going on? Cool.
Nope. Oh, you got a new ghost.
Boost.
You can do it. Yeah. It seemed pretty safe as well. It seemed pretty easy to drive as well.
The ghost?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd have it. I'd have a ghost.
Can't blame you.
Do you think I can get pick up Arbiter bitches with it? I mean, Elite bitches with it?
Arbiter bitches, yeah.
Arbiter bitches. Some sweet Elite bitches.
Elite girls are pretty cute. You only meet one in the games.
Oh, really?
And it's in the worst game.
You meet... Oh, Halo 5.
Yeah. But you see them in the in like the animation, the cartoon, what Halo Legends is what it's called.
I'm imagining the Halo Saturday morning cartoon that like Street Fighter got as well. And the Mortal Kombat one. That's what I'm imagining. Whoa! It's nice.
Dun, 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 dun. So these were in the original demo of this
Cool. So this level this part was in the original level?
Oh please.
Oh my god. Can you blow these things up?
Pardon?
Can you blow these things up?
Yeah, I think so.
They're just like transport ships.
Sort of. Yeah, they just sort of transport one ghost. Don't know why that's a thing.
Alright, well. See ya.
Okay, just take
you want to pick up the other ghost?
I think there's one up here, so.
Okay.
Hopefully my friend's gonna blow it up.
Oh, no, he's gonna...
Shoot the guy! My god. Fucking Marines.
Where the fuck did you get your gun license? And also, where the fuck did you get your car license?
Yep, there's another one.
Out of a cereal box?
So yeah, in the original this level. Whatever. Yep. And the demo as well.
Nice.
Yeah, you got the ghost or warhog or whatever, and you just had to blow these things up basically.
Cool.
And so, then,
so it wasn't the full level, it was just this?
Yeah. They revamped basically all this level.
That's weird. Why would they want to show off the car, like the vehicle fighting in this?
Because they also showed how you could hijack and stuff like that, so.
Okay. But...
And towards like the end of the demo,
whoa!
You were introduced to the brutes as well.
Okay.
But you don't get introduced to the brutes in this level. War.
Oh, yes, just a glorified TikTok. I want to show off their
it was originally supposed to be that level. This was... The demo was originally going to be this.
Got it.
Bam! Ba-da-bam! Ba-da-bam! Ba-da-ba-bam! Do I know where the... Did they take off already or something? Cool, and I think this is the ending here.
Okay, that was... It is kind of anticlimactic seeing this.
Yeah, so this level and the next level are basically the same level.
Oh, the time thing's gone again.
Hmm.
Adieu. So time.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Yeah.
I'm so excited. Yeah. This game is definitely picking up faster than the last game.
The ending of the next level has got a great cutscene.
Stay tuned.
Super Segoy.
Don't you dare watch that cutscene on YouTube. You watch it here.
There's also something in specifically you'll like about the cutscene. You probably won't.
It's got an anime glasses girl on it.
Yes.
It's Hulk Hogan's in
Nautica
it. What the
just
fuck
drops
you want
down
me,
with
yeah.
an energy sword just stabs a bunch of brutes.
I was just like, is it Evangelion? Did they just replace the cutscene with the end of Evangelion?
Godzilla comes.
What the fuck could it be? I'm excited now. Ooh. See you soon.
See you soon.